Measuring systolic blood pressure on the tail. The method for measuring systolic blood pressure on the tail is the same as for the forelimb. The only difference being is the position of the blood pressure cuff and Doppler ultrasound probe. The cuff should be placed at the base of the tail. The area to be prepared for the Doppler probe is just below the cuff on the underside of the tail. Because the tail is generally more dense with fur than that of the forelimb, parting the hair to dampen it down with surgical spirit is recommended. Plenty of ultrasound gel should also be used. Clipping of the hair is very occasionally necessary if finding the pulse is too difficult. The Doppler probe should be placed midline on the underside of the tail and slowly moved around this area if no pulse is found. The method of measurement is now the same as measuring systolic blood pressure on the forelimb.